Hello, I am Ansh from Robofun Lab Surat. Today I have constructed a robotic arm using a EV3 kit. This can pick up objects and keep it on a place. And this is made up of two large motors, one medium motor, one pucker sensor and a touch sensor, and other non-electric parts. Now I will show you the working.